My name is Old Dirty Bastard. You know what I'm saying? I don't hide nothing back. I come from a family, man, of poor welfare. You know what I'm saying? When I came out my mother's womb, I was on welfare. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, you gotta keep it real. And I mean, see, if you jump into anything and you try to change your way, see, it's like, okay, where I come from in my neighborhood, my people know me. You know what I'm saying? See, if I try to come any different, they ain't gonna respect me no more. You know what I'm saying? Because they, you know, people got that thing about themselves. You know, if you come from that neighborhood, you know what I'm saying? You can get out the neighborhood, but you can never take the neighborhood out of the people. You know what I'm saying? But if you try to, like, jump and cross over to the other side, people will understand that, and they don't like that. That's why they don't be buying people music. See, we keeps it real. We always gonna keep it real.